Hello, caller, you're on the air?
Yeah.
How you doing, sir?
Oh, I'm doing great, man. I was checking out the topics that you had.
Yeah.
And you know, I've been watching New York One, and they've been like running this thing about smoking next door and how they want to like ban smoking in apartments and stuff like that. And you know, I understand people have their health kicks and stuff like that. I'm not mad at them. Me personally, I'm a smoker. But I'm like the type that if I see you start fanning, I'll put my cigarette out, no problem, you know. In fact, I'm the type that if I see that you're offended by profanity and I happen to be cursing, I'll cut down on that. But well, you know, like, you have to be careful with these little simple bans, because can you imagine if the police think they smell, if somebody think they smell cigarette smoke coming out of an apartment, and they run up, yeah, and they end up, what they going to do, break down your door if you start smoking?
Yeah.
You have to be careful. You know, the devil is in the details, because there's a movement to infringe upon people's simple freedom, individual freedom. And I think whatever you do behind your door, short of killing anybody, shouldn't be bad.
Yeah, I'm with you, sir. I gotta let you go because
I have a difference in opinion.
Yeah, go.
I have a difference.
This is caller number two. You guys go ahead now. You caller number two, you can speak up, sir. It's your turn.
I'm sorry. I feel as if, you know, if you're in my personal space, you're gonna inhale everything that I smell like. You know, I'ma smoke me my cigar. And I see a little child walking, to turn your child. I'll blow my smoke right in your baby face. You come around me with that bullshit. Come on. It's free. I'm outside. I'm outside in the open air. What am I going to do? Anybody ever tell you look like Kevin Bacon?
Kevin Bacon? Oh, I don't know. Do I look like Kevin Bacon? I wish I had his money. Okay, well, caller one.
And we should ban soaking. We should ban socking, but we should not ban smoking. We should ban whatever. You got it spelled wrong there. You got it spelled. Nah, you don't got it ban smoking. You got ban soaking.
So smoking. You're right. That's soaking.
That's some dumb shit. You can ban that shit. You got it spelled like.
I got to fix that. But listen, thank you for your call. You're absolutely right. I got to fix that. I got to figure that out here.
Screw you and go to hell, you son of a bitch.
Why are you saying that to me? But anyway,
because I like you. That's a term of endearment.
I appreciate you calling. Look, I'm going to fix this now. Hold on a second. I think it's going to work. Look at that. Did it work? Yeah, dude, we fixed it. Thank you so much. Peace, love, good night, okay?
All right. Bye. Once again, bye-bye, you son of a bitch.
Bye, son of a bitch. Hello, gentlemen, sir?
Yeah.
So what do you say to that caller about, you know, he'd blow the cigar smoke in your baby's face, I guess. It's your job to turn the baby around.
Well, you know what, man? Considering the content of what he was saying, I wouldn't even dignify anything he says with an answer.
She